Could you briefly introduce yourself and your company to the audience?
Yes, I'm Erik-Jan van den Heuvel. I'm coming from the Dow Chemical Company, and actually I'm from the Netherlands, in the southwest of the Netherlands.
Okay. What are the reasons that you came here?
I'm particularly looking at Industry 4.0 applications because my company is also embarking in that big time now. So we're trying to find a European establishment and see what we can do in Europe, get some connections, build some networks, and learn most of all.
Okay. How do you evaluate the networking opportunities that you have here?
I think it's very good. I think there is a good conversation going. There is nice people walking around with all sorts of backgrounds. The lectures are very good. But also the informal part behind me is very very effective, and there are also companies that you can talk to, so I think it's very valuable.
You already mentioned the presentations. What was your favorite one so far?
It's a little bit double. There were pretty good ones. I like the one on servant leadership, but that has nothing to do with Industry 4.0 okay. per se, but it's a style that I like a lot myself. But there is also presentations on Industry 4.0 that were there today that I already liked, and I'm looking forward to more today and tomorrow there.
Okay, is there something that you're really looking forward to?
Not specifically. I want to learn. I want to basically see what we're doing in industry on the Industry 4.0 initiative, where IT comes in, what the multivariate modeling does in industry, and build my network a little bit here.
Okay. Do you attend the networking dinner tonight?
Yes, I will.
Okay, so have a nice evening and have a nice networking.
Thank you very much.
Thank you too.
Okay.